Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, in the grid, fill up the numbers from 2 to 9, repetition not allowed, such that there occur only two numbers in each row and also in each column. The product of the two numbers must be equal to the number given in the margin. This is the grid given to us. We need to fill up the numbers from 2 to 9 in this grid. And there should be just two numbers in each row and in each column, such that the product of those two numbers would be equal to the numbers in their margins. These are the numbers given in the margin. First, let's consider the lowest number, that is the number 2. Now, we will place the number 2 in the square corresponding to the two smallest multiples of the number 2 given in these margins. Considering these numbers in the margins, we find that the two smallest multiples of number 2 are 12 and 14, and the square corresponding to these two numbers is this square. So we will place the number 2 in this square. Next, let's move on to the number 3. First, we find out the two smallest multiples of number 3 given in these margins, and those two numbers are 18 and 24. Now, the square corresponding to these two numbers is this square. So, we will place the number 3 in this square. Now, consider the number 4. Find out the two smallest multiples of the number 4. And they are 32 and 36. The square corresponding to these two numbers are this square. So, we will place the number 4 here. Then we have number 5. The two smallest multiples of number 5 are 35 and 45, and the square corresponding to these two numbers is this square, so we place the number 5 here. Then we have number 6. Two smallest multiples of number 6 are 12 and 18, and the square corresponding to 12 and 18 is this square, so we place the number 6 here. Next, number 7. Now, the two smallest multiples of number 7 given in these margins are 35 and 14. Square corresponding to these two numbers is this square, so we place number 7 here. Now we have number 8. Two smallest multiples of number 8 are 24 and 32. Square corresponding to these two numbers is this square, so we place number 8 here. Then we are left with number 9. Two smallest multiples of number 9 are 36 and 45. Square corresponding to these two numbers is this square. We place number 9 here. So now you can see that we have two digits in each row and in each column, and the product of the two numbers is equal to the numbers given in the margin. That is, we have 9 multiplied by 4 is 36, 9 multiplied by 5 is 45, 4 multiplied by 8 is 32, then 6 multiplied by 3 is 18, 2 multiplied by 7 is 14, 6 multiplied by 2 is 12, 8 multiplied by 3 is 24, and 7 multiplied by 5 is 35. So we have filled up this grid. This completes our session. Hope you have understood the question.